I don't know if I could add another chance.
Special place, Martin, isn't it? Every time you stand down on the touchline, look up at those steep stands. It's a wonderful sight.
I just thought it was out.
Yeah, the laning sucks. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the
fullback positions. Luka Modric starts in the center of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
Dude, that's a foul. What? I thought it was a foul. Phil Jones in central defense. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Modric. That's good support play for him. Ah,
to get the cross in. Ah, come out, son.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Romelu Lukaku. Ah, that's not good. Yeah.
Puss!
Oh, what? Kala! Ping pong! De pro! Rio. Thank you. Come on! Goddamn. Hey, I love Xavi Jesus. Nothing. Eric Bailly. Rashford with the ball now. Strong challenge. Real position of pressing high up the pitch. Oh. Keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. I didn't say nothing. Matter. Hoos! Ah, dear African! United's corner. And in it goes. Ah! Penal.
J'étais en face de lui. Look at this. Amazing. Just beautiful. Beautiful soccer, man. That's it.
the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Real Madrid have the lead.
Martin qui se fait maîtriser de serre.
Karim Benzema.
Oh, yeah, 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 dude. Gotta be more gentle. Oh my lord! خلينا نلعبوا.
رافائيل فاران. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. A chance to break away now on the counter. Dropping deep. Romelu Lukaku. Sergio Ramos.
Déjà mi-temps.
Half time.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Pogba. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Lukaku. Back with Ibrahimovic.
Nah.
The shot. Was an opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot. A combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref. That's what the goal.
It's all good, it's all good. We good, we good.
Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas.
Je sais pas si le temps, bro, le game juste le temps.
To put his team ahead, he'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes. Mata. Good forward play from them. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Mata.
It's all good. Go guys. Ah, come on. We're good, we're good.
He's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do.
What?
Cut out the pass. And that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. Marcelo going wide again to impose their quality, Real Madrid. Benzema. Chance for the cross. He's got support here. The shot top.
Ah!
Gamma.
God dang. Almost. What?
And now,
stick on, sir.
Sort out that earlier
When did I foul you, man? What?
I thought it was for me.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that. Could be dangerous.
Nah.
Yar Bahak da Kavdes!
Oh my god, that was so ugly, though. That was so ugly. Like, the comparison between your goal and my goal is like a whole world. Oh my god.
Zlatan!
That was so bad.
Zlatan!
God damn. Damn! Come on, cool!
Nice interplay between the two of them. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now they've got a chance.
Yeah!
Cristiano.
Ronaldo just running out of play then.
Nemanja Matic. Some bullshit, man. That would have been unfair. That would have been so unfair. Replacement. Kovacic. Replacing Modric. And Asensio. Replacing Casemiro. And of course, Isco replacing Cruz. That's for the Real Madrid.
He should have scored. Well, he had the chance to get his shots away. Even though he had to take it quickly.
I guess I don't know.
This looks promising. Varane penalised here. Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had. And the crowd appreciate that. Excellent. Kovacic. It's Daley Blind. Pogba. Some potential in this move.
No!
To tackle here, and he's done that. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Diddy! My god!
Benzema. It's good work.
It's hot.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Now Mkhitaryan.
Ah, monsieur.
The hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Look at me. That bullshit, man.
Nemanja Matic. Here's Matic. Pogba.
Ah.
Benzema.
What the fuck? Sorry for the swearing.
I know.
So now a goal kick to come. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Tackle Karoshi, real hard.
Not for that.
He'll be hoping it's a bit better next time. Well, here we are. Look at the clock. 5 minutes left. And it's still game on.
That's just savagery, man.
Level here, but they're looking for a go-ahead goal.
Vamos. Vamos. Chick chick! Hadrup!
Miscued really with the header. Yeah, not known if he's heading, and you can see why there with that effort. He's screened the ball well, but
I can't get that freaking ball!
Now Mkhitaryan.
Ooh! Hati 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 hati!
Bale. Getting the ball back and thinking it's away. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time.
Ken.
Well picked off by the defender there for what could have
Sabarenks! That was a bad goal, man. You scored a very ugly goal. It's unfortunate.
I'm not sure quite how that doesn't hit, though.
Extra time coming up now, and off we go into the extra period. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Bay. Lukaku. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref.
Martial delivers.
To the Zlatan, to the Ibrahimovic.
So bad. Why didn't you leave the
Oh, my bad.
People you want to see your ugly goals, man.
Perfect, they said for me. With Marco Asensio. Yes, up at 10 now. Works for Real Madrid. Now they're looking to get forward
from this position. Might go down to the wire.
Still a thrilling encounter this, and we now go into the second period of extra time. Manchester United moving into the attack. Romelu Lukaku. He's blocked the shot well. He saw the danger and snuffed it out.
No, I think it's a goal.
Mateo Kovacic. And he gives it back to him.
No, I don't know.
Lukaku, incisive from Lukaku. Team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. He's got the beat.
Damn.
What we get to see.
Fouls.
What? That will change down the years.
That hasn't been
not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him up.
Oh.
Valencia. Now Mkhitaryan. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. On the attack here. Lukaku cuts off. No way through, says Navas with a save.
Same stupid technique.
Corner for Manchester United.
Get That's so pathetic.
Boy, duro, man.
Ah, c'est pas un humain, quel...
Rom. Passez de moi.
Passe. Oh! Come on! Come on, man. What?
It's all good. The blind, but I'm all. It's a good cross.
Get out of action! Penalties!
Penalties! Je sais pas tirer les pénaux.
Mais c'est pas grave, on s'en fout, man. On est obligé. C'est la fin. Alright. He removed that. What? Target on off, okay. You can remove that, dude. You can remove that. Do a flash on. Oh. So bad. Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? Why are you so happy? It's penalties. Man, the graphics are pretty good though. Alright. Thank you for joining us for this Ovela Plays game segment, whatever you want to call it. It was a fun game, 2-2, beautiful. We're going to do another one, and hopefully this time around we won't get to the penalties, obviously. So, peace out. Thank you.